the voice of all cities, Will Tracks.
To the body, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Celebrating Tina. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Right there. These new babies is different. These new babies is very different. Can I get an amen?
grandmother. I said, why the fuck would you make me a grandma? Why the fuck would you make me a grandmother? I'm still trying to get used to your ass. He's 34 years old, but I said what I said. You understand what I'm saying? I look at these kids in their face every day. I said, you better, you made it. You better be lucky you made it, boy. You better be lucky mommy ran out of money. What? You better stop playing with me. And then I said to my son, you expect me to watch that baby? Now, you know you got to pay attention to who you mating with, right or wrong. Clap it up if you got to pay attention to who you mating with these days. Now, listen up here, Tina. My son got a big-ass head. Then he gonna go ahead and marry a girl with a big-ass head. Now, they want me to walk around with this grandbaby with a big-ass head. I said, uh-uh. Don't you drop her off no more with that ponytail on the side. She just keep running around, running around, running around. You better park that motherfucker down the middle. Put some mollies on that bitch. Even it out, because she got a big-ass head. God damn it, she got a big-ass head. You got to pay attention. Underwear bra set on. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Why am I looking up underneath the hood of the car and knowing damn well I don't know how to change no oil, but I got on a matching underwear bra set? Why am I in the stove, bending over in the stove, and knowing damn well that bitch ain't on? Because I got on a matching underwear bra set. You feel like Wonder Woman, Spider-Man. Let us have on that new underwear, matching underwear and bra set. All y'all be standing up right now. You hear me? What? And we walk a little different too. Ain't that right, Tina? We walk a little different. Ladies, when that matching underwear and bra set on, you think your eyes are invisible. Everybody can see it. What? You ain't see this push-up, bitch? What? You see this push-up? Okay? So I'm excited to get my new matching and underwear and bra set, right? Now I forgot.
But anyway, as I was saying, that trailer was sliding and it knocked me into that railing, and I was, whoo. After I made it, I'm like, whoo. If that didn't take me out, I didn't make this party. She might have tried to take me out. But anyway, this lady here, I love her. She gives me, woo, a hard time. I want to thank her for taking my kids. They are at the bar. I love her son and her granddaughter and family, all of them. They took me in. I appreciate that. And Auntie Reese, one of my favorites. I love all of them. But when I first came to meet the family, Auntie Reese, woo-wee! Gave me the business, but I enjoyed. I'm glad you guys came out to celebrate my wife's 60th birthday party.
Yeah, come on, man.
And hopefully my travel back home will be safe. And thank God for my praying mama, because when I called her and told her, you ain't called me before you left her to get your prayer. You're right, mama. But anyway, I'm finna get off this.
He said he listened to the show. He said, I'm not a baby. I'm not a baby. You're a mama, baby.
Okay.
This is not me doing this.
I'm good. All right. First of all, thank everybody for coming out. Everybody for coming out. Appreciate that. Family, friends. You know, we're here. Sean is here. Everything is good. You made it. That's what's up. Right. Go ahead and clap on that board. Stop being shy. Clap. Well, this is my mom, my queen. You know, without my mom, you know, there's nothing for me. Yes, I'm going to cry. That's all good. Right. So, you know, I'm just so glad that I was blessed to have my mother and to be my mother. You know, and that I'm here, she's here with me. And I know she'd do anything for me, like I'd do anything for her. And I really, really appreciate that. But to this day, you know, I still need my mother for things. Right. I know I'm grown, 41, but still need my mother. I'm always going to need my mother no matter what.
Yes. I'm just, you know, overwhelmed right now. I'm just glad that I could celebrate this with her, and, you know, all the rest of y'all. And turning 60 is, it's a blessing, you know. Right. Nah. I'm keep going. I'm just, yeah, it's just overwhelming. But yes, my mother, my heart. You know, I'll be trying to put on that little tough guy stuff, but nah, I'm real soft when it comes to that. Don't test me, though. I don't work out for nothing. I let my pips fool me. So, yeah, I just want to let everybody know, yes, it's my mother. I'll do anything for my mother. Anything. And my mother, I wouldn't be me. So, I just want to say thank you to my mom. I love you 100%. Everything. I appreciate that. I love you. And thank y'all.
Okay, so I just want to say that, you know, it's amazing. Okay, there's no other word to explain. She's absolutely amazing. She is definitely there for everybody that she comes in contact with. She's a very, very, very amazing person. We are very, very lucky to have you in our lives. Me and Tina always talk on the phone and just checking up on everything. So I love talking to her and having her in my life. Happy birthday. We love you. Me and TJ.
You already know what he went through the previous day. But the fact that she came all the way up from Georgia to bring her 60th with all her loved ones is a beautiful thing within itself. You know, so, you know, she took it upon herself that we had to go down here. She brought it up here. So look at this beautiful thing right here, though. This is a Williams, you know what I mean? And she symbolizes wisdom, strength, and beauty.
Yes, sir.
All praises due. All praises due. This is a queen right here in the purest form.
Hey, relationship that we have with my sister from Alabama, there, her other cousin, long lost cousin, that we spent time together, we did things together, and I just want to say happy birthday, and I love you, and I appreciate you. And just to let everybody know, this is not, like Shirley, Rick, my godmother, Rick, Margo, this is my aunt, Yvonne's daughter, just to let y'all know.
To be able to do that. It is my son's mother, and we will always be friends.
All right. All right.
You do everything for me anytime. If I need to call you for anything, just to listen. I love you to death for always just being there for me. I appreciate that.
Attention for me. Happy birthday, Auntie. I love you so, so much. Thank you for being a home away from home. I got to experience a lot of stuff growing up thanks to my aunt. Y'all a little too loud in the back because y'all can't hear me. I love you. You're so beautiful. You're so kind. You're so helpful. I appreciate you so, so much. Thank you for being who you are and who you taught me to be. I love you. Happy birthday.
I cannot believe
that. I just want to say happy birthday to my grandmother. She's been with me all my life, and she brought me a bunch of places I've never been before, like New Mexico, a whole bunch of places I can announce. Even a whole bit, I don't even remember at this point. I just know we got pictures and a whole bunch of different places I'm hanging up. But she always was there by my side, and she helped me with everything. Even every time I had a problem, she was always there to help me with it. And she was always supportive, so I want to thank her for that. When I was deciding when I wanted to go to college, she was helping me with that too, with giving me inspiration. So I want to thank her.
Y'all look too loud in the back.
I wouldn't have came this far if it wasn't for her, and she inspired me in so many ways. So I want to say thank you and happy birthday to your mother, and I love
get down with the tool in his pants.
First of all, Tina, listen, happy birthday. 60 years old, girl, listen. You know what? Anyway, I'm grown, man. Yeah, you love me, man. Yes, okay. But anyway, I'm from the slums of Shaolin, which is Asbury Park, New Jersey, where we got free lunches. Can I get an amen? Okay. And any friend of Sean and Tamika Williams is a friend of mine and family of mine. So big up to Sean. I'm glad you're home, my brother. You look good. Yeah. God bless him. All right?
Yes.
God bless you, Sean. But anyway, happy birthday. And thank you so much. And I'm going to say a real short story. Look, my sister Pasaya, you know, Faquana, a.k.a. 88. But listen, she called Tina and she was like, Tina, she's real black right now. Tina, is it possible that my brother and his girlfriend can come to the 60th birthday party? You know, there ain't no rush. Tina was like, hope Tina got real black, yo. Well, okay, hold on, yeah, DJ, I know DJ, but I'll call you tomorrow. You know, we're gonna figure this out. You know, I got a lot of people, you know, food. I'm saying, don't stress. Okay, don't stress. It's okay. Don't stress. Okay, baby, just call me tomorrow.